In today's video, we are going to learn about trapezium. Here, trapezium, starting with basic, trapezium is a quadrilateral having one pair of opposite side parallel. Means it is telling that we have here a figure in which the opposite side, you can see that AD is opposite to BC and they are parallel. That what the quadrilateral makes it a trapezium. So for finding its area, we have a formula 1 by 2 multiplied by h in bracket a plus b. So as we have started with our basic related to trapezium, we have learned the formula. Now get started for solving some questions related to trapezium. As we have learned the concept of trapezium, what trapezium is, the parallel sides of trapezium, importance of height, and the important thing that is the formula of finding area of trapezium. Now just applying the formula of trapezium and writing down all the units, we will get the answer and the final result will be the area of trapezium. So here in the first figure, we can see the parallel sides are given with their measurement and the height is given as 6 cm. Here, area of trapezium is equal to 1 by 2 multiplied by height, which is 6 cm, then it multiplied by in bracket a plus b. And a plus b, what is a plus b? A plus b is the parallel side. Here, a can be written as 8 multiplied by b, which is 11. Then simplifying it, and at the last multiply, 3 multiplied by 88. We will get the answer as 164. But one thing to remember that here the unit of this area or the length is in centimeter. So we will write here centimeter square. As we get the answer of the first figure, we have to check out for the next figure what the question says here. In the second figure, height is given here and the parallel sides are given here. To find, fill all the information, 1 by 2 multiply by height, one side, height is 10 cm in bracket, parallel side, addition of parallel side, 12 plus 9, multiply 8, and last we get 521. Is equal to 105 cm square. See how easily we are getting the answer within just writing some numericals and getting the answer. Now, as we have discussed two questions, to solve the third question, we have to apply the same rule. Instead of writing the 10 as height, 12 as the parallel side or 9 as the parallel side, we will write here. We have to firstly write all the information and then write all the numericals which are needed in the formula of area of trapezium. Here, the formula will be 1 by 2 multiplied by height. 4 cm is the height. 4 multiplied by bracket 3 plus 5. These are the parallel sides. We have to add them all. Simplifying it, we will get as 2 multiplied by 8. At last, the answer came as 16 cm square. Hope you have understood this idea of finding the area of trapezium. In the next video, we will try to find the height of trapezium if we have area given, parallel side given, but height is not given. In the next video, we will try to solve the question related to finding the size of trapezium, the height of the trapezium. Till here, please like and subscribe to our channel.